I'm built different.
I'm gonna beat your ass. You ain't built different, asshole. What the phone case you have says about you. Let's go. If you have an OtterBox or a camo OtterBox like this right here, you'll probably wear Crocs to school and a fucking hat to school every day. You're weird. I don't know. Okay? What world does this phone case look cool? An OtterBox with camo. You're going, I don't get it. I never got it. Thank you. If you have a glitter phone case like this one right here, you probably gossip and cry about everything and you're always caught up in some bullshit drama. If you have no phone case, you're fucking stupid because iPhone builds their phones like a fucking Toyota Camry, and if you look at it the wrong way, the screen will crack. You don't even have to do anything and the screen cracks, so you're fucking stupid. And if you have a generic phone case like these over here, congratulations, you're not a fucking dumbass. You don't spend hundreds of dollars on a fucking phone case. That's gonna get dirty after a week.
Wife telling me to come do the dishes. Nah, bitch, you come to...
Wash the...
Hello, Mr. Big Man. I'm also afraid of my woman. Would you like to go get tacos and not have to be afraid anymore?
What in the beta male fucking energy are you guys putting out in the world right now? You're grown-ass men. Start fucking acting like it, all right? Get your bitches in line.
Excuse me.
You had headphones in?
I can hear through the headphones.
It's the fucking angel.
Where are you going?
I got a taco date. Okay, chat, listen. Merch links in bio, to pay for what I hope to be a fun taco date and maybe a divorce. We'll find out. She got out of the car.
Is this normal?
No.
My dad.
It's day 99 out in the kudzu. Me and Greg are becoming tuned with our animal instincts. Dude, you see that deer?
I got something for him.
What the fuck are you doing? Use a pistol.
Whatever, I'll just put it up and say something like, badass.
It's time for work! Alright, let's go. So we're out here doing a little late night coon hunting. Quit swinging the gun around, you're making me nervous. I know how to handle a firearm.
My mood's in the tractor PT.2.
Change my name, cause we all just wanna be big rock stars and live in hilltop bosses driving
bass to the gentleman fancy. They'll be nice to you. Is that a busy one, chance, fancy? Don't let me down. Say, is you one, chance, fancy? Don't let me down.
I get home, fuck the shit out of you. Even on your worst days, girl, you still kinda cute. If it go down, I'm gon' protect you. Pull that stick out and shoot. All I want is your love.
Looks like we grinded up another civilian with our lawnmower.
Guess he should.
shouldn't have stepped on my dandelions. I know what to do. Backpack!
No, I don't care what you do to me. I'm not digging any more holes.
Okay.
Okay?
Bake them into a pie.
What?
Bake them into a pie. In the oven, they will fry. Should have listened to me, don't you cry. Hurry up before the cops arrive and bake them into a pie. Let's watch their corpse fry. Now let's give the pie to the civilian's wife. My friend made you a pie.
Oh, thank you.
Maybe next time you should just dig.
Who told boys that is sexy? I don't get it. Am I supposed to be attracted to? Am I supposed to be like, wow, me rajisam tadap raha hai aur mera dil dak dak karke jakar mar raha hai? You look like a housefly. Don't do it.
Kids are the absolute worst, though, because kids don't have that filter. You know, if a kid says you're ugly, all right, deal with it. Buy a hat. I don't know what to tell you. I had this 8-year-old girl recently come up to me, and if you're ever feeling pretty good about yourself, let an 8-year-old girl verbally kick you in the nuts. That'll fix that for you. But this little girl, after she saw me and after she screamed, it was a big scream, which, side note, has led me to a new game that I play. Now when I'm out in public and I see a child staring at my arms, I like to pretend that I'm discovering them for the first time, too. I'm like, what are you? Oh, my God! What happened? Those are butter! And that's why I'm not allowed at Toys R Us anymore, so. Thank you. Thank you.
When did y'all realize COVID was serious?
When I saw your teeth social distancing.
That one there was a violation, Pastor.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that. 4 o'clock, wallow in self-pity. 4:30, stare into the abyss. 5 o'clock, solve world hunger. Tell no one. 5:30, jazzercise. 6:30, dinner with me. I can't cancel that again. 7 o'clock, wrestle with my self-loathing. I'm booked. Of course, if I bump the loathing to 9, I can still be done time to lay in bed, stare at the ceiling, and slip slowly into madness. But what would I wear?
Put a song on that turns your man into a diva.
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got boy problems, that's a human in me. Bling, bling, I got God, that's what God is saying.
You gonna have a bad bitch, no Camille. Help you with your career, just a little. You're supposed to hold me down, but you're holding me back. But that's the sound of me not calling you back. Why me gray till I gotta be gray? Don't text me and tell it straight to my face. Best friends every night in a salon chair. Shampoo breasts get you out of my hair. Friends photos with the bar.